History of boxing, Rodney Shields. Rodney, how are you feeling today?
I'm great, man.
You have a major fight coming up June 18 in Houston, your hometown, Jamal Charlo hometown. What can we expect?
Fireworks.
Sulecki's the opponent,
correct? Juneteenth.
Juneteenth, but I'm saying your opponent. How's it going?
Who's fighting?
Jermell Charlo against Brian Castaño. Jermell has three belts, Castaño has one belt. Who's going to win tonight, Ronnie? We're an hour away from the fight.
I think Charlo wins. Close decision.
Decision?
Yeah.
Are you one of the coaches?
Yeah, but not for those guys.
That's one of the best coaches in the history of boxing, Ronnie Shields. He's coached Mike Tyson, Evander Holyfield. How many champions have you had so far? About 20?
I don't even count. I don't know.
But I'm not off.
Yeah, yeah.
A lot. You coached there, Sandy Lara. What do you think of Tank and Rowley?
That's a good fight, man. A lot of people, I think it's going to be one-sided, but I don't see that, man. I think Tank...
Here's your coach, man.
I think Tank is going to... You know, he can win, but I don't think it's going to be easy.
Spence and Crawford.
That's another close one. I think right now I'm leaning toward Errol because of the fighters that he fought. You know, and I think just that will give him more confidence. And so I'm going to say Errol.
A couple more and I'm done. Of course, there's another major fight that's going on in boxing that I was interested in knowing. Kambosos and Haney.
Another good fight.
But it's not going to end in a knockout because neither of them have big. No. But it's good boxers. Right. Like, they're talented.
Good boxing. I like Haney in the fight, but I'm just afraid because of Australia. They're fighting Australia. That they may lean more toward Campbell's.
So. Now, Ryan, you a former fighter before you were a trainer. Yes. Canelo Alvarez fights Bivol. He goes up in weight. He's a pound for pound. People are writing off everything he's ever done. The pound for pound is all the way. He parachuted from one to six. To me, he's still number one. Where do you have him on your pound for pound list?
I think you have to keep him at least two. You know, because I think he went up in weight. People are forgetting that this guy went up in weight. He didn't fight in his weight class. You know, he fought a great guy in Bivol.
We had a perfect night.
Yeah. You know, look, you can't beat everybody, man. Sometimes somebody's going to have your number. And Bivol had his number.
If they have a rematch, what do you expect?
Well, if the rematch at 175, Bivol again. 168, Canelo.
Why?
Because I don't think he can make the weight and be strong.
All right, Ronnie. So your prediction, June 18, Sulecki, tricky fighter, Polish guy, right?
Yes.
He fought Bubu. I saw that fight. You watched that fight?
Yes.
Bubu won. What do you think? Charlo 33-0 after that fight?
Oh, without a doubt.
And today you guys trained in L.A. How did it go?
Oh, it went great, man. We trained at the 808
Boxing Club.
No, 818.
818 is the Valley
Boxing Club.
But even on your days off, you guys are training.
Absolutely.
No days off. There you have it, Ronnie Shields, one of the best. Are you on social media, Ronnie, at all?
Yeah, at Official Ronnie Shields.
Make sure to follow him. Ellie Setback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Setback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Setback reporting.